dream time, the emu lived in the Milky Way. During this time, he could fly high, but the other birds flew near the ground. The other birds were jealous. One day, the emu and the broga had a chat. The broga said,
"If you cut off your wings, you'll be able to fly well."
Emu thought about this and decided to let broga cut his wings. The emu flapped his wings. He tried to fly like the other birds but fell over. Today, emu runs and walks without wings and is not like other birds.